There's a lot of things going on in this space right now. A lot of these major players are in the play, like Citibank. They predict Metaverse could be $13 trillion opportunity with 5 billion users. Now, definitely, I'm going to get to Dogecoin and the whole Binance, but you guys have to understand this and see what's going on. They say, we estimate the total addressable market for the Metaverse economy could grow to between $8 trillion and $13 trillion by 2030. And a lot of things are happening between now and by 2030. There will be a lot of millionaires made between that. Okay? An additional report, expert contributors to the report indicate a range of users of up to 5 billion depending on whether we take on broad definition mobile phone user base or just 1 billion based on a narrower definition VR, AR device user base, we adopt the former. Money in the metaverse could exist in different forms, in game tokens, stable coins, central bank digital currencies, and cryptocurrencies, family. In addition, digital assets and NFTs. Again, Dogecoin Mars is coming out with their NFT. In the metaverse will enable sovereign ownership for the users, owners, and are tradable, composable, immutable, and mostly interoperable, the Citibank report notes, family. So you guys hear about the whole Web 3 and the Web 2. In addition, a blockchain-based metaverse will brush up against still evolving laws around cryptocurrencies and decentralized finance in many jurisdictions around the world, family. So you see that's going on. You see the NFTs are now coming out in place. Listen, family, again, if you are a sniper, we're holding it down. We don't take no breaks. We know we're holding. I ain't shaking out for nobody, and you ain't shaking out for nobody as well. Now, with this whole Binance, and this is huge, Binance will be hosting and sponsoring the Grammys this year. The crypto exchange said Web3 initiatives with the Recording Academy are also in the works, family. Binance wants a slice of the red carpet. Again, you know, we got recording artists, we got actors, NFL players. They all want digital currency as payment. The company said in a press release Thursday that it's the first ever official cryptocurrency exchange partner of the Recording Academy, the organizer of the annual Grammy Awards. In a year of Super Bowl and Blitz and Oscar TV spots, the Binance deal aims to get the world's largest crypto exchange by trade volume into the Hollywood spotlight. Okay, Binance said in a press release that the partnership with Recording Academy could extend beyond just a branding opportunity. Starting with the Grammys, we are excited to work together with Recording Academy to bring fresh new experiences powered by blockchain and all the great things in Web3 technology can bring to entertainment. It's not the Grammys' first Web3 foray. Last November, the awards tapped the Tezos based one of non-fungible token platform for a three-year partnership, family. Again, if you are holding Dogecoin, and if you hold other digital currencies, hold. I'm not a financial advisor, but hold. You guys see these prices. You see Bitcoin is at 44,000, Ethereum at 32, XRP at 8,200. This is the calm before the storm, family. There has been multiple trades of Dogecoin for the past couple of hours. People are still trading and swapping. Family, the time is now. You see what we have on a watch list, 1.3 million people on the watch list. And if you have been following this channel and watching, how the watch list grew. When it grew, when we touched a million people on the watch list, Doglon shot up to $25 with that whole situation that was going on with certain digital currencies. Again, family, I'm just pointing out the facts to you. You see, we got 1.3 million people on the watch list, and we're only going to go up.
The first thing I need you to do is I need you to understand, like, to go to that next level, you don't need to do anything, but you do need to do something. Nothing needs to change but your mindset. And what needs to change about your mindset is no longer, I don't need knowledge anymore. Eric don't need knowledge. I need specific knowledge. So you thought I was playing when I said, every book I get now, I just read about three or four sentences and I'm through with the book. Stop thinking you deep because you reading and you studying. No, you need explicit knowledge. You don't need 100 pages. All right, so let me say it like this. I'm gonna give you 3 points. So my boy Lil D gave me this. So Lil D said that there's a difference between a dude who know how to shoot and a sniper. He said, dude know how to shoot. He loading them up. You see the movies, they might shoot up the whole place and kill three people. I mean, you see that movie before? They, my man running, slide, jumping, they missing. He still, they missed my man. Well, they done wasted all kind of bullets, all kind of energy. My boy said a sniper on the roof. One spot, 3 days. Don't use the restroom, don't eat. And at the right time, sniper don't use the bathroom, he don't move from that spot because he might miss an opportunity. You not hear what I'm saying? You not staying long enough to make something happen. You not there long enough. You not studying long enough. You didn't read a whole book and got what? What did you get? I need you to read one page. I'd rather for you to read one page 100 times than read 100 pages once. You can't get nothing from reading 100 pages one time. I'd rather for you to read one page 100 times, and I mean consume it. I'm a sniper now. We ain't on that. You give me 4 slides, Carl. That's all I need. If you want to add to it, add to it. But here go the 4 slides. That's all I need for each place. Boom. Somebody asked me last night, how did you preach on Mayweather? I'm a sniper now. And I didn't even see the fight. And I ain't never seen one of Mayweather's fights. And still preaching on him because I'm a sniper now. I ain't got to watch the fight. I just need to post interview. I just need to read the newspaper a little bit on my man. I need to get a couple pics and boom, in your life right now, the reason why you're not successful in relationships, you all over the place. You didn't miss my man because you in 6 different places looking for him. He's not in 6 different places. He's not in 6 different places. You are. He in 1 place. Stay in that place.